what I do is I put another light on. I've got the same t-shirt on as last week when I was cooking because, you know, that went well. I won that game. I've kept
That's the first time you've ever done anything like that, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't normally have things like lucky t-shirts, but I just think if I win again with it, maybe it's a t-shirt of the band, The Strokes. I just think, I don't know, it seemed to work last week. Mind you, last week also.
I don't usually wear lucky t-shirts.
Pit stop. Let me put this other light on.
Do you know what I like to do, Horn, while he's off? I like to meet up on Thursdays and play No More Jockeys, have a couple of drinks, see me mates.
Whoa, I like what he did. Sometimes it's in shadow.
Press the wrong button, press the right button. Press the wrong button, press the right button. Do you know what I mean?
I think you've put all the lights on. You look like you're on a UFO.
I am a nice guy.
What do you think of Horn's top?
Oh, I really like it, but it goes without Superman. I always love Horn's tops.
Superman.
What a Superman. Who is it?
I was, for the first time, thinking, when I put it on, maybe I'll play it tonight. Superman.
Oh, chat.
What's old chat?
Hang on. Huh, I've just chatted to Mark.
Why is no one going to chat about to me?
What do you mean no one's going to? We've only just started chatting.
Yeah, but you can't chat to Mark.
No, but I'm just going to...
No, I don't.
I've replied privately to Tim.
What?
Ah.
Why has no one replied to my group message?
Oh God, it keeps changing all my stuff.
Well, I'm trying to do something. Yeah, I'm just chatting with Mark now.
Are you? Well, I'm chatting with him as well.
So. Well, yeah. Well, to be honest, I'm chatting to Mark at the moment.
I don't mind any of it, really.
Go on then, please play.
Please play. 3-2-2. Very interesting set. You had a monster in your pants last week.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
That's the thing.
Oh, sorry. It's all frozen. Oh, sorry, I lost all that. Didn't hear any of that.
What the hell's going on with you? I'll probably have a quick word with Mark about that.
Well, we're back now. Oh. Every time you type, it's not coming up on my chat section.
No, it's just to Tim. We're messaging privately.
Well, I'm messaging privately, but no one's replying.
No, it's difficult, isn't it? Keep playing.
I know.
Horn, you could have said, what is it, an essay?
Is it too late?
No.
What are you typing? Is it an essay?
I've stopped typing, so it's going to have to be in past tense.
What were you typing? An essay?
I was messaging... No. Get the timing right. I was messaging Mark.
Oh, what were you messaging him? An essay?
That's Dimitri.
I guess you don't have to do a category. Do you?
No category. Just rule her out.
No more Tash Dimitri's.
I think you may have a category.
I don't mind doing it one by one this week.
All right, no more women. Well, you wanted a category. I wish I hadn't done that.
It's a funny category though. It's so big you don't even try to remember it. It's that big.
That's what she said.
Why did she say that?
Yeah, why?
Use your imagination.
That's what she said.
Why did she say that?
Oh.
Why did she say that?
I haven't got the foggiest.
Oh, that's what she said. I'm going to do something now, which I should have done maybe about a minute ago.
Have a bath?
I'm going to have a bath.
But you get in the bath, and me and Horn will see this one out. Good episode, guys.
What did he do?
Pest and Blumen. Heston Blumenthal.
Heston Blumenthal. Heston Blumenthal.
Your man. no more people who, when you stop and think about them, have been married to someone from another country. No more people with a foreign wife or a foreign husband. Theatre and, well, is it a Darren Brown show?
My,
Horn's gone again.
Oh, Horn's gone.
All I got was Heston Blumenthal, then I went away, and then you were in a theatre with Darren Brown.
All that story was for was to substantiate the fact that Heston Blumenthal had a French wife, because I met his French wife. That's all you need to know.
Hmm. What have I missed?
We were just reminiscing about some stuff from times we've had together where you haven't been there, so it fitted in quite well.
I don't understand why you take up the same amount as your screen as the picture. Whose hand goes back the furthest? I think Watto's hand looks the most like a swan. It's no Snoopy.
Yeah, it's Snoopy. You were right. It's not Snoopy.
No more people with two of the same letter in a row in the name.
All right. What used to be seen as a Watson move, but these days Horn does this sort of thing.
Ron Howard. No more people who... you could find, in 90 seconds, you could find a photo of them with Tom Hanks.
Now, at some point last week, I started to pull up these sort of sleeves, and it did seem to work.
Well, I guess when I go out, I'll show you my vest.
I don't know what I'm going to do when I go out.
Oh, I've got wrinkles on my forehead, I've got wrinkles on my temple. Wrinkles on my forehead, I've got wrinkles on my temple. Thanks, Mark.
And Tim.
Well, you didn't enjoy it.
I was waiting for the chorus.
Wow, God!
So what's the chorus? It's not the verse, is it?
Ooh, nah, careful here. Already you've got to be a bit careful, haven't you?
By the time this ever goes... Classic.
Yeah, but because I'm this one.
I've piggybacked onto my phone now. We'll see how that goes.
Did you hear the category?
No, I didn't hear the person.
Oh, it was Lost Voice Guy.
Oh.
And it's no more people that got famous on a talent show, basically.
Yeah. I don't know how long you were talking before you noticed that I wasn't even there.
Oh, me and Kia are having a lovely night.
I'm going to challenge.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, am I doing some work?
The guy's called Lee Ridley.
Yeah, the guy is called Lee Ridley, but that's not what we're talking about. Is the name that I'm giving is Lost Voice Guy. I thought this could come up, but like I'm not interested in what his actual... We're talking about the name, his given name as a performer. Imagine that the category was... Imagine there's a category, no more people with S's in their name, and someone said Pele. You could challenge and go, well, his real name is Edson Arantes de Nascimento, but that...
Yeah, and I think you'd have a chance.
You'd have a chance, but his given name is Pele. So, like, nah.
I've got a lot of trouble over the years, and one excuse I've never used, which might have been quite useful, is so nah.
I think you can only go by the name that you play.
Horn, have you got anything on that?
I think it's a fun one, this, because
yeah, Buzzle. I don't know, times change, don't they?
Yeah,
they change a bit. They stay the same a bit. They change a bit. That's what times do.
The difficult thing is, he said Lost Voice Guy.
Yeah, and that's the name that the public know. Very, very few people know his name is.
But I wonder if they know that. I don't think anyone. Do you think anyone calls him Lost Voice Guy?
When he thought he's called Lee Ridley, did you think, oh, cross that bridge when I come to it?
I thought that's fine because we're only dealing with the name that he's played under, basically.
Yeah, I tell you what, I tell you some people who are going to think that and other people who aren't going to think that, and they're all down there chatting to one another right now because they're below the line.
I tell you what,
yeah.
Someone below the line won me the game last week by having chronicled every move that had ever been made, so I've got nothing against the guys below the line.
Yeah.
I'm delighted to see someone else digging in.
If there were consecutive letters in his like public name, fine, but I don't think it is that.
Nice to hear public name. I tell you what, Lee Ridley isn't exactly a private name, is it?
No, but...
The people below the line, they're just watching me and going, go key. You're on fire here. You're chasing every ball. Just count those E's. They're down there. Honestly, there'll be like 15, 20 of them just typing in, count those E's, Watto. Count the E's.
I know how many E's there are in Lee. My thing is...
count the E's, yeah.
I've lost voice.
By the way, they'd have been writing count the E's before I even gave that phrase. There's tons of people right there, right now, saying count the E's.
Count the E's.
You're going to have people yelling to you in the street. You're going to wish we didn't unlock.
Am I saying another name?
It doesn't look like he's going to walk. He hasn't exactly spun on his heels, if that's what you're asking.
I think I'm not walking. And I do normally walk, to be fair.
You do, actually. You're a bit of a Gilchrist.
Oh, that's nice. You both had a nice old gulp there at the end of the Count the E's chat. I didn't get involved because I didn't walk when someone wore lots of black clothes.
Yeah, but then, well, you were really drunk at the time.
Sloshed.
Rat ass.
Yeah!
Yitted. We used to say yitted quite a lot.
I'm getting pissed.
Yeah.
That's a good one, isn't it? Pissed.
Pissed.
That's nice. That's a nice thing to text someone. Fancy getting pissed on Friday?
Well, I get pissed.
Well, I think it's me then. John the Baptist. Yeah. No more people with the. Or, and you won't like it. You won't like it at all. Anyone, anywhere in their name.
No, or the.
Now, hang on a minute. As in no letter A?
No letter A or the T-H-E in a row.
No. So you can't, the letter A can't feature at all.
I think I've said it, haven't I?
Yeah. No A or the.
So no particle, indefinite or definite, what are they called? Didn't you give me the finger?
Huh?
Did you give me the little thing, the middle finger?
No, I don't think so. I just pour in my hazy little IPA. So, no what, sorry?
I think it's a definite article, yeah.
Yeah, well, I'll go and get another beer as well.
Bloody hell. No more the or a.
Can we still use things like buh and ka, or are they done?
Yeah. Can we still have people that have coats, or is that all right as well?
He ruled out half the people in the human race.
Yes, slightly more.
Mahatma. Nah.
I'm just texting. Okay.
Oh. Texting me.
Well, just yeah. No, hang on. But I don't like it actually.
Oh, good. I don't like it.
I don't want Horn to feel left out.
Horn does feel left out. My Zoom chat is empty.
Oh, yeah, that's nice. Oh, yeah, great, that's good. Yeah, next week.
I'm quite busy next week. How do I know that was for me or him? Is it chats for him and fingers for me?
Chats for him and fingers for me, that's the way it's got to be.
Now, let me have a little think here, because I want to get this one right.
What you don't want to do is fuck it.
What I don't want to do is fuck it. Up.
Well, what you don't want to do, sorry, just to be clear, is fuck it. Up.
What was yours, Horn? Your last go?
Well, you must remember it. We talked about it for ages.
Oh, must I? I must remember all these marvellous things, Horn says.
You know, when I froze for a bit, I was actually re-watching what's happened so I could get all the categories.
Yeah.
That's next level shit.
It's like
shit
me
right
knowing more down on my phone, which apparently I do every week.
Put your phone on the coffee
table. Yeah, bottle. I was.
Yes, I like it when that happens. It's nice.
And it's nice. Is it nice? Still key to play, is it, I suppose?
Yeah,
it is. Oh, God, I wish I was drinking a bottle.
Yeah.
All right, this is a lot of fun.
That was a nice noise, man.
I could do one for you if you want, or I did do double.
Oh, yeah, then I don't need to do one.
Oh. Very different. One's empty.
Good. goodness me. I don't remember any of these
categories.
Right. Well, I reckon I'm probably going to go for... I think I'm honestly going to go Muttley. Yeah, I'm going to go Muttley Ridley. No more animated. Yeah, no more.
No more.
No more who have an animated incarnation that you can find.
Who have an animated incarnation?
Anyway, challenge. I don't know how Muttley spelt, but it could be two T's, couldn't it?
You want me to do the work?
It'll be very quick either way.
It crossed my mind, but you'd think he would have known.
I think probably not, but I think it's worth a go.
I think probably not isn't bad. Yeah, I wouldn't have known.
I guess you've got to think that Mutt, you know, like the word Mutt meaning dog. I guess what you're hoping now, Tim, because it's spelled... Oh, did I go all funny?
Yeah.
Yeah, you went all funny.
At my end, I was just the same.
Nah, but at our end, you weren't all funny.
I think what you're hoping, Tim, is that Muttley is his equivalent of Lost Voice Guy and that people know him as Muttley, but his real name is something else. Well, it's definitely spelt with a couple of...
Well, I'm out.
Let's go listen below the line.
My category is so nice, and you're never, ever going to... I'm never going to play that category again. Well, I was winning this set 2-1-1. And the first set I was winning 2-1-1 as well. But now, what is it? 2-2-3?
I don't want to speak for the people below the line, but I think they are both in your corner and immensely frustrated by you.
I don't know. Like these guys, they you know, they back me and they have to, and then they get that graphic rammed down their throat at the end of each set saying, you know, this person, he won two in a row at one point. His longest losing streak was three. This person, he fell out on his own category once. This, he lost seven in a row and it was mainly because of his categories.
I don't know what's gone on with my internet tonight.
Absolute carnage. Why am I saying Muttley?
I mean, I'm sure you must have known it was...
No! I checked all the categories. Hang on, you know the double letter? Was that not just vowels?
I mean, it was even... My double letter was Snoopy. Muttley's the same thing.
Muttley's a fucking gel. Snoopy has some dignity about him. Right, so what you see.
So just me and Horn there.
Yeah.
I feel bad about the whole Lee Ridley thing, I know, but I'm going to keep playing.
You did give me the finger, so I'm less sympathetic. I just saw it go across the bottom of the screen and I thought, that's for me. He meant that. I was going to put a Muttley on my leg.
Jesus Christ. You know, the old...
Yeah, famous for being famous.
Famous for being famous. No more people that died in their 30s.
What do you think of that?
Oh, what do you think of that? Not bad, actually.
Woof! I think it's interesting. Woof! That's what I reckon he might be.
I thought he was 27, or is that all the other famous people?
Christ isn't part of the 27 club, believe me.
No, I thought he started it.
Christ is 33. The rest of them are all 27.
Can you name one of the 27 club, Horn?
Kurt Cobain?
Yeah, 27.
How many do you reckon you can name?
One?
Well, you've done it. Fantastic.
Just going through some checks. Okay.
It's this hotel.
Are you in the same hotel?
Three. Well, I don't take the painting around with me, do I?
That was my little joke.
It's a bit of fun for both of you. Both of you.
It was mine as well.
All right. Tintin.
Tim.
No more people with an animated incarnation of them.
What? Huh? What's this? An animated incarnation?
What? Yeah, do you not heard that phrase?
Huh?
I'm hoping you're doing that.
Yeah, I am. I can zoom out if you like.
Have you got a zoom function?
Yeah, the whole thing.
Oh, phew.
Yeah, don't worry.
That's a big weight off my mind.
It's all good.
You know what they're going to really enjoy? Is that Muttley is in the same program as Penelope. Like, yeah. That program has cost you so many games.
Yeah.
It really has.
Yeah, I know.
And she wants to go to the toilet.
Ah. Oh, no.
You can't go yet. You can't go yet.
You can't go yet.
We all want to go to the toilet. You're not allowed mid-game.
Well, you can do, but...
Does anyone here watch MasterChef The Professionals?
In your hotel?
Yeah. Can you Google whether anyone here is watching that?
I mean, Oscar Pistorius. Is it? No more people that have been convicted of a crime. Not arrested, convicted of a crime.
So convicted but not arrested.
They can have been arrested, but they have to have actually...
They have to have gone down.
Guilty of a crime.
Yeah, so they have to have gone down.
I have to challenge because Key winked at me. Yeah, but it was a worry because he winked at me when he weren't looking, and then I got the giggles.
I mean, it happened.
He's got a big... He's either a the or an at in his name.
I totally forgot about that. Yeah.
I'm not going to reveal my vest, it turns out.
No, but my wink wasn't to say there's a challenge here. It was I've seen you smiling.
Oh, right. The jumper's gone on.
I think from an entertainment point of view, it's very poor.
One thing I would say is, I think it's enough, and it's a snappy one. The snappy ones are quite good, and it was a nice vibe.
Well, look, what I'm going to do is press stop record on this and take her out because she'd go mad and she's going to piss on the floor.
What about the dog?
Yeah, and then I'll deal with the dog, yeah.